guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you a bunch of holiday gift ideas, and these range from really simple DIYs to affordable store-bought ideas and a few more little Christmassy things. So first I'm going to be showing you guys the store-bought ideas. So if you have a girlfriend or a sister or someone like a girl you're shopping for, I really recommend giving her like new skincare or body products because those are so fun to try out. As for boys, I guess video games because, you know, they like those. And then flannels or any sort of like jeans or anything. And you can never go wrong with food for anyone. So just candy, hot chocolate, you know, cookies, the works. So now I'm going to show you guys the main portion of the video, which is some DIY gift ideas. So for this first one, you're just going to need a plain white mug. And honestly, you can fill it with anything. I just chose some lip balm, hot chocolate packets, candy canes, Hershey Kisses, lotion, and some Sharpies to decorate the mug. So you want to start off with a clean white mug, and then what you're going to do is just take your Sharpie and start drawing up a design. So you can really just do this with anything you like, you know, write a quote that you love, write a little inside joke. I'm just writing hashtag bowlin instead of ballin because it's like a bowl mug. Oh my god, I'm so lame, but that's okay. You know, just any cheesy joke or anything, and you can just really customize it however you'd like. I'm also just drawing in a basketball. And yeah, because she really likes basketball. But anyways, you just want to go over whatever you're designing a few times to make sure that the color doesn't fade when you put it in the oven. But this is what the front looks like. And on the back, I just wrote Merry Christmas, Molly. And on the side, I decided to jazz it up and put a little candy cane striped handle because I saw these in a few places like on Pinterest and I love them. So once you're done, you just want to pop it in the oven for 30 minutes at 425 degrees. Crack the door open to let the mugs chill, and then you can fill them. So sorry about the lighting change, because they took a long time to chill, but I'm just taking some paper shredding, so you can really take anything. I just have some of these in my house, and what you just want to do is fill your mug up 3/4 of the way with whatever your filling is, and then place your objects in. So I'm just putting in these little lotions I have, some hot chocolate mix, because it is a mug, and when you add in hot chocolate, how could you not add in a candy cane? So I just have candy canes in each mug, and then I'm also going to put in some lip balm for each of them, like a really nice red color, and then a beautiful pink nude, and then also, finally, some Hershey Kisses for the girls. So yeah, it's super easy. You can make a bunch of these. This is so inexpensive. It was only like $15 or something, and I'm absolutely obsessed with this gift. I also added some tags, and there you have it, a perfect little DIY gift for one of your best friends. The next DIY, you're going to need a candle or anything, really. These candles were $8 at Bath & Body Works. I got some hand sanitizers. Really, just fill anything you'd like. And some Hershey Kisses. And a cellophane cookie bag. And you're going to need one of these. So first, what you're going to do is just cut the bag to the appropriate length. Because this is what we're going to be packaging everything in. So then just take your two items. I'm just using a candle. Put your biggest item in first. And then you want to fill it with the smaller items. So I'm putting in the little hand sanitizer. And then I'm adding in some candy. Really add anything you want. I think you could do like a really cute little spa idea with this. So I added in some candy canes. And I think this is just such a cute little packaging idea. And then I added in a little coupon for Bath & Body Works. And yeah, you just want to hold it all together, tie it up with some string, and you are good to go. It's adorable. And I also made another one for my other friend because, you know, these are great, super cheap. Once again, I'm just cutting the bag and then just placing everything inside, a little bit of candy, a little bit of extra stuff, you know. So it's all cute and Pinteresty and whatnot. And then I'm tying it up and I am absolutely in love with these. The packaging is really what I want you guys to get out of this. It's just a really simple way instead of buying rolls and rolls of wrapping paper. So yeah, and finally, just a little bit of Christmas inspiration for all of you. So I just went on Pinterest and I found a lot of these gift ideas and a little bit of inspiration for them. So I would really recommend going on Pinterest to check some ideas out. I'm not sponsored, but just for some inspiration for you guys. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm so close to 100. And I hope you all have a Merry Christmas. Bye, guys!